Welcome to English in a Minute. To shine means to be very bright. But what happens if you get a shiner?
Whoa, Dan, what happened to your face?
I got hit with the ball during last night's softball game. Turns out the balls are not all that soft.
Well, that's quite a shiner. Hey, maybe next time catch the ball with your glove and not your face.
Thanks, Anna. Thanks a lot.
A shiner is another word for a black eye. That is the dark area of skin around your eye you get when something or someone hits you with enough force. Thankfully, shiners do go away in time. And that's English in a Minute.